The Smarter Balanced Assessment System is based on the Common Core State Standards for English Language Arts and Literacy and Mathematics. This system utilizes computer adaptive tests and performance tasks that allow students to show what they know and are able to do. The Smarter Balanced Assessment System has three components: the summative assessments, designed for state and federal accountability purposes; interim assessments, designed to support teaching and learning throughout the year; and the digital library, designed to support classroom-based formative assessment processes. The relationship between these components, the Common Core State Standards, and college and career readiness is displayed in the Smarter Balanced Assessment System graphic. The graphic shows the Common Core State Standards as the basis for K-12 preparation toward an expectation for college and career readiness. Summative assessments are comprehensive end-of-year assessments for grades 3 through 8 and 11 for English language arts, literacy, and mathematics. The summative assessments are administered as part of the California Assessment of Student Performance and Progress System, also known as CASP. Interim assessments are designed to improve and promote teaching and learning by providing information that can be used to monitor student progress toward mastery of the Common Core State Standards. These optional resources are available to all kindergarten through grade 12 teachers. There are two types of interim assessments: the interim comprehensive assessments and the interim assessment blocks. The comprehensive assessments assess the same standards and claims as the summative assessments. The assessment blocks assess smaller sets of targets or specific areas, which allow teachers flexibility in assessing student learning aligned with instruction. The digital library consists of tools and practices designed to help teachers utilize formative assessment processes in their classroom instruction for improved student learning in all grades. These optional resources are available to all California educators. Providing schools and their teachers with information and tools they can use to improve teaching and learning makes for a perfect recipe for student success. The goal is to have all students leave high school ready to enter college or the workforce. For more information on these three components, you may go to www.cde.ca.gov/TA/TG/SA.